thank you to the Rotary. This is a tremendous honor. I have to say, when I got insight that this was a possibility that I had been nominated, I was on a track bus full of 50 middle school girls headed to Denison, and it was like, wow, what a huge surprise, an honor that people, co-workers, parents, took the time to honor me for something that I love doing, and I just work every day, which I know all of us in this room do that. So I'm tickled that I had